This is Sports Desk, brought to you by Xfinity, America's best internet service provider, according to speedtest.net.
Hello, everyone. I'm Harry Chikma from NBC Sports Philadelphia. The Flyers scored 5 goals against the Golden Knights goalie Marc-Andre Fleury in their season opener, but there was a much different story tonight. Second period, no score. Flyers turnover leads to a good opportunity for Las Vegas. Brian Elliott makes the save, and the Flyers gain control. Dale Weiss springs Scott Laughton on a breakaway. Fleury makes the save. Laughton goes hard into the boards, and he missed the rest of the period, but would return in the third. Little over a minute later, Claude Giroux with a great opportunity, and again, it's Fleury coming up big in between the pipes. Still no score in the third. Vegas jumps on a loose puck. Cody Eakin is open and beats Elliott with the wrist shot. 1-0 Golden Knights. Final minute, Giroux with a good look, but Fleury gets his glove on it yet again. He stopped all 26 Flyer shots. Philadelphia falls 1-0.
We played a hell of a hockey game today. There's not much there I want to change. You know what? Tip my hat to Fleury and Nett. They made a play late in a hockey game, and it hurts like hell to walk out of here with nothing.
Moving to football, the Eagles have a few days off after Thursday night's win over the Giants. Their next game is a week from tomorrow at home against the Panthers. And no game this weekend for Giants running back Saquon Barkley, so he could spend Saturday in Happy Valley. Second quarter, Miles Sanders does his best Barkley imitation, breaking tackles, and then turning on the speed. 48 yards to the house. Penn State led by 7 at the half. The Nittany Lions led by 3 with time ticking away, but more heartbreak in Happy Valley. Less than 30 seconds remaining. It's Brian Lewerke to Felton Davis, giving the Spartans the lead. Back-to-back home losses for the Nittany Lions. They fall to Michigan State 21-17. And that's it for sports. I'm Harry Chikma. We'll be right back.